of the song. It was a very good cameo. Why don't you show them the beginning?
Welcome back. Today, of course, we are dealing with kids who are B.A.D. bad.
Do you see, Sally? This is what I have to deal with. Ronald is just out of control. So trifling.
Shut up.
All right. It's time to straighten you up. Guess where you are going?
Boot camp.
Yeah, boot camp. That's right. With the hardest CEO you have ever met.
This is where the sketch goes completely wrong.
That's right. Nelson Mandela.
All right, children. Back on those. All of you get disgusted.
Notice how shitty the wig is. Not only do I not look anything like Nelson Mandela, but the sketch just gets progressively crazy. Mandela proceeds to just beat the hell out of these kids for the next, like, 8 to 9 minutes, all right? He's just berating them and beating them. Here, just show them some of the beat downs.
This is their full Nelson, bitches, upon them. You, cry freedom. Cry to grab a country. I want you to be mean. I would tell this kid how fat he is. Huh? I would tell him that I would squeeze his breast together and make love to his bosom if we were to.
Pretty bad, huh? Look, it's weirder than that.
You think Mandela doesn't know what this is? You think Mandela doesn't know it's pupping on the streets?
Yo, I'm not sure. But I think Mr. Mandela smoked my drugs.